Howdy folks, Kerbo here. A while back I was playing on the DayZ Crossroads. Now, unfortunately that server is now shut down, but I had quite a bit of fun with a little off-road. So I started playing on the server, it's cold, dark, and rainy. Found the car. It had most stuff it needed to run, so I thought I'd fix it up. Ran around, managed to fix it up and get driving, drove it off, and it actually lasted through a couple restarts. So life was good. And then I decided to park it in a not-so-smart place. And when I went to leave, it got pretty interesting. It's a bad place to park. Seemed like a good idea at the time. It's fine. It's all good. It's not a problem at all. No. So confusing not having a gear indicator. Man, I was out of the water. Couldn't tell what gear I was in. Thank you. Go, little off-road, go. Think we got it. Whew. Have I seen the road?